right, coming up next, it's a heavyweight clash between Junior Dos Santos.
All right, you ready? You ready? Let's
go. And here we go. Punch coming, it's blocked. Opens with the left hand and lands flush.
Into the body with that knee.
Shot attempt to the head here. Instead, it's blocked by JDS. Oh, how good is that jab by the Predator, Francis Ngannou?
Tags him. He's fainting with the punch.
Whoa!
He tags him.
He's got him right here.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
About that shin. Oh, big left. Nice defense there. Huge block. Snapping off that jab. Just over 3 minutes to go. Lands a strike there. Both fighters throwing heat now.
He's doing a great job blocking these shots. Look at that, right to the temple.
Oh, he lands a huge right hand. Big left. Oh, blocks the shot. Straight to the body by Sagana. Good straight hand there by Francis Ngannou.
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Great punch on the counter is good by Dos Santos.
Hit him hard with that little one. He's stunned. He's in trouble. This could be it right here.
The left hook hits home. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch. Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Ngannou gets caught by the solid uppercut there. He's a hard guy to hit. That one certainly found the target.
Showing that punch. Showing the punch.
Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe, on a lot of these strikes to the midsection.
Vicious body shots.
Ngannou's cut is only getting worse here, Joe. Man, is that thing bleeding.
Oh, yeah, these are, what did you say about my mother punches?
This is crazy! Oh, my goodness!
Oh, big left hook there!
Feints with the punch.
Punch is blocked. Second round, straight up. So the horn sounds after that round. Might have even been a 10-8. Big round there from Dos Santos.
Huge knockdown.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
All right, round two.
Starting off this round, you've got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move and avoid taking damage early. Junior Dos Santos has perhaps the best boxing in MMA today. World-class one-punch knockout power, as well as tremendous takedown defense.
He's on him!
This could be it! Huge shot,
shot
with the hook.
Big
body
shot.
Shot there, too. Oh. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. And here's the end. Let's take a look at that again. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer.
Trust you 'cause you doubt.